my beautiful people. It is on this beautiful day. It's your girl Norke, and I am back on my channel. I talk about love, growth, peace, positivity, growing closer to God, and becoming the best versions of ourselves. So one thing that was on my heart heavy that I just had to talk about, was self-doubt. Oh my gosh, millions of people in this world struggle with self-doubt. I know I struggle with self-doubt. You know, I've struggled with it. Like, it's been very horrible in the past, and it's gotten so much better as I'm truly seeing myself for who I truly am and growing closer to God and just being a better woman. So yes, one thing I just really want to talk about today is self-doubt. Let me tell you something right now. Self-doubt is nothing but a scam. It's nothing but a scam. It's a scam. It's a waste of time. It's a waste of your energy. It is a scam. It is a waste of your time and energy. It is a waste. When I tell you it's a waste, I'm not even lying. Like, it don't make no sense how much time, you know, we waste doubting ourselves. Doubt is, it's just a dream killer. It kills everything good, you know. Doubting yourself is nothing but a waste of time. And you truly see that when you stop doubting yourself, when you learn to see yourself for who you truly are. When I saw myself, when I started to, you know, see myself as God saw me, and I just was like, and I was acting as, you know, I was just being a better person, being a better woman, and seeing myself for who I truly am instead of putting myself down. And I realized that, like, oh my God, I spent all these years doubting myself, all these years, you know, doubting my abilities when I had these abilities. You know, everything that I had was already within me. I just needed to see it. And in order to see it, I had to stop these horrible, you know, these horrible feeling thoughts of doubt, you know. I feel like everyone struggles with self-doubt, you know, and some people more than others. You know, I feel like I was one of those people. Like, I doubted everything, I questioned everything, and it was just like, doubt, you know, if you come in, doubt is nothing but fear. And I want to operate on love. I want to operate on nothing but love. I want to give love. I want love. I want to be love in its best form. And you can't be love when you have fear and you're doubting yourself. And so I really had to learn to let go of that doubt. Why do I think I'm not good enough? Why do I think I can't do this thing that I want to do? The thing that clearly God is calling me to do. Why am I steady telling myself that I can't do it? It's too hard. It won't never get done. You know, it just can't get done. I can't do it. I'm not good enough. I need to be this to get this. And it's like, those are nothing but lies. Nothing but lies that we tell ourselves to hold ourselves back. You don't have to be this person. You don't have to get this, this, and that to deserve your dreams, for your goals to come true, to be the person of your dreams. You don't have to do all this stuff, but what you do need to do is stop talking down on yourself. Give yourself that love that you need. Give yourself all the support, all the love that you need. You have to constantly pour that into yourself, because like, doubting yourself, that don't do nothing but hold you back. It's nothing but a big waste of time. Like, you literally be telling yourself, I'm not good enough, I can't do it. And you're lying to yourself, because you can do it. You are good enough. You can do anything you put your mind to. So put your mind to telling yourself that you can do it. It is possible. And have some faith in yourself, okay? The world, a lot of things condition us to believe that we are not good enough, and we cannot, you know, accomplish our dreams without doing something so crazy or doing this, this, and that and being a certain type of person. It's like, no, you are perfect just the way you are right now in this moment. and you are capable of so many things. And let me tell you, doubt is nothing but a mental block. It's a mental block. It's all mental. Everything is mental. Everything is in your head. It's in your head. Think about it. It's in your head. The stories that you're telling yourself, you know, they're in your head. And that is what's making you think that somehow you're not good enough and you can't do this thing that, you know, that you want to do. And it's like, stop. It's a mental block. So just unblock that. Take that mental block out of your mind and stop telling yourself these stories, these negative stories. How about boost yourself up and tell yourself stories of love? Talk about the things that you love about yourself and give yourself the love that you need. You deserve everything. You know, you deserve the world. Like, don't you believe that? Don't you think you're worthy? You don't have to do all of this to be, you know, some people be like, you know, once I get the fame, then I'll be what I want to do. Once I get that money, then I'll do what I want to do. Once I get, you know, once I look like this, then I'll get this. And it's like, no. Once you love yourself and know that you are worthy of it, it's going to come to you. And it's just as simple as that. Do you love yourself and do you feel worthy? And if you don't, then focus on loving yourself and telling yourself that you're worthy, because you are worthy. You know, we really do have to get out of this mindset of doubting ourselves and, you know, wanting to put ourselves down, because it's like, you know, if you're not for you, then who really is going to be for you? Think about it. If you're not for you and you're doubting yourself and you're putting yourself down and you're beating yourself up for not being living up to some crazy standard you set for yourself, this crazy image of perfection that you set for yourself, then you're not worthy. You know, it like, make it make sense, Sway. Make it make sense. And it's like, no, you have to know you are worthy. You don't have to be this fake image of perfection to get what you want. Don't you know you deserve it? Don't you know you're amazing? Don't you know that you're perfect right now, and everything that you want to accomplish, you can do it if you put your mind to it and you tell yourself it's possible? Because it's possible. It is possible. You can live the life of your dreams. You can do all the things that you want to do. You can enjoy this life. Life is supposed to be a fun, beautiful journey. You know, you don't have to suffer. You don't have to be sad. You don't have to be in pain. You can, you know, make this a beautiful journey. And why not make it a beautiful journey? Why not? Why doubt yourself when you could be living your best life? You know, you could be accomplishing your goals, accomplishing your dreams, and just, you know, being the better you. Like, why not enjoy this beautiful time that we have here on this world? You know, and nobody knows how much time they got. And it's like, all this time you spend in doubting yourself is wasting time, and wasting, you know, people that you could be touching, the things that you could be doing. Don't you know what you could be doing right now with all the talent? You know what you should be doing. And I know, like, in your heart, you know what it is that you should be doing, and you know that deep down you can do it. But you want to listen to this doubt. You want to doubt yourself. You want to waste time. And it's like, let all that doubt go. Stop these mental blocks and know that it's all in your mind. So all you really have to do is constantly tell yourself that it's possible and you're worthy. But once you feel like you deserve it, it's yours. And that's period with everything. Once you feel like you deserve it, it's yours. I hope we all can, you know, learn to stop doubting ourselves, stop wasting time, and see ourselves the way God sees us. And, you know, just live the best life, because we deserve it. We deserve a beautiful life. We deserve to enjoy life, to wake up and just be so happy and so full of joy that, you know, we're here and present in each and every moment, because every moment is a blessing. Every day is a blessing. Everything is a blessing. So yes, I'm out of this thing, and like, comment, subscribe. Peace out.